What's going on, guys? My name is FastPots and today I'm bringing you another video. And today, guys, we are back on the Archon. And in today's video, what we do get up to is we are actually going ahead and playing on the Chaos round, guys. This is honestly super, super fun. And honestly, I could not do this without you guys. So if you guys would like me to carry on recording here, guys, make sure to use my IP, fastputs.archonhq.net, left hand corner throughout the whole video, guys. So that would really, really mean the world to me. And also make sure to use my code on the store, FastPots, guys, to actually get yourself a free rank. If you guys would like a tier 1 rank, you can actually go ahead and do that if you use the free rank right there, guys. And that would honestly make it so I could carry on recording Archon. And I am actually recording it for another like 5 episodes plus, guys. So I really do appreciate you guys' support. So make sure to come on using that. Other than that, guys, make sure to come on using that IP. And alright, guys, so we've made it into the server now, and what we are going to go ahead and do and get up to is first thing that will make you the most profit on Archon is honestly the fishing. I showed this all in the last video, guys, but this makes you absolute bank, guys. So I'm gonna go to the safe lake right here, guys, and show you why this is the most OP way of making money. Like you can see, so many people are farming, so I'm gonna go ahead and get my bait out of here, guys. Of course, we have it in PB1. If I go spawn PB1 now, guys, quickly, get our basic bait right here, guys, then I can show you what I mean by this. So if I do slash back now, which isn't allowed, flash lakes, guys, let's go back to safe lake, and now start fishing right here. I'm going to show you why this is the most OP broken way on the Archon to actually make money, guys. So I'm going to show you right here, once we catch some bait, guys, I will show you why this makes you absolutely insane amounts of money. Like you can see, my balance is absolutely high, guys. It is crazy the amount of money I have. You do actually have to spend a bit of money to get money back on this. So it's like one of them. So it is the most OP way of making money, but in the same way you are using money like you would in any other life, guys. So yeah, go to the fishing rod to get a better rod. Wow, I just legit failed and it didn't actually pick up, guys. It's kind of annoying, but yeah, I'll bring you guys back once there's new bait. Okay, guys, so there's something coming now. Let's go ahead and hopefully get something. And here we go, guys, we got herring. And this is because of how OP this is. Look at what it's worth, guys. This is worth nearly 14k in total. This from one fish and it didn't take long at all. So if I go to here, sell your fish, you see I've just gone ahead and got myself a 13k. But the thing is, you do actually have to go ahead and use quite a lot of money on here to buy rods and all of that lot, and you have to grind to get the better rods, and you do have to use a lot of money to buy bait, guys. Right here you can see, so you are profiting in the end, but it's a long-term thing if you guys would like to actually grind for your actual items on the server. Okay, guys, this is honestly something that could make you insane amounts of money, but honestly this could make you absolutely zero. So basically, this is actually the casino, guys. If you guys would like to enter the casino, just go spawn, guys, and then after that you are able to enter this casino. So basically, low stakes this way, high, medium stakes this way, and then high and extreme stakes this way. So we want to go to low because we ain't rich out here. We're kind of poor, we're kind of lacking on that money, I'm not gonna lie. So we need to make some high stakes, guys. So if I do an RPS, guys, you can actually do an RPS, rock paper scissors this is, guys. So we are gonna go ahead, beaten by sword beats rock. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and click yes, and let's see if your sword wins, guys. You lost. This is why we just don't do it, guys. So okay, we're gonna do it to coin flip because we know what we're doing. So we're gonna go ahead and pick blue wool, guys, and let's see if we win this. We should win this, not gonna lie, we kind of cracked at it. I'm gonna be real, this is why we make money. And there you go, guys, we won 100k. That's why we make money on this. And then of course we've got slots, guys. Wow, slot machine, we gotta win this. But I think we lose because slots are not good, guys. Slot machines are not good. Please, there you go, you just don't win anything. So yeah, you guys see why this makes you a lot of money, and in the same way it makes you a lot of losses. So if you guys would like to make profit on this, come here, play this, and you guys can make some insanely rewards back from this. Pretty much double your money, or you pretty much could lose all your money. So I would suggest to do this at your own risk. Honestly, I do not know. Okay, guys, so the next thing I would really big suggest you to do on the server to make yourself a little profit, this could either cost you in real life money, or honestly, you can get other ways to get this. And this is actually crates, guys. Of course, you guys know the simple way of doing this. And this is actually, of course, crates. And this is something that everyone can buy and just suddenly get rich. And I would suggest to buy crates, guys. If you could actually afford yourself some crates, you can get mad rich from this. And you can actually vote, but I think voting was broken last time I tested. I could test again, and I might actually go ahead and test again in a second. But yeah, if you guys would like to go ahead and try to get yourself rich on the server and you want to pay money and you've got yourself some money, go ahead and do this right now. You do actually get some kits, guys. So I'm going to go ahead and pop some kits, guys. And I, like you can see, I have actually got a lot of things on here, and I will actually show you how to get super rich on here, guys. So yeah, if I want to do sell all or something like that, you can actually sell all your iron blocks and everything for a total of 288k, and that actually made me big money there, like you can see. So I'm gonna go ahead and put my armor on right here. Let's go ahead and do so, like so, and put that on, and put that on right there. So now we've gone ahead and done that. That's actually insane. We are quite rich. Let's go and put on PV2 right here. And yeah, that can actually make you some money if you guys go and pop your kits or do some crates. Okay, guys, the next thing you most likely want to do on the server to get yourself actually some insane things is actually making farms on the server. And the reason you want to make farms is because this actually would profit you ridiculous amounts. If you go ahead and make yourself some pumpkin farms, some sugarcane farms, wheat farms, or any casual farms, guys, this will make you some big money within the server, because what it's doing is basically you are replanting crops that you actually go ahead and get again, and they are unlimited stock. So you are paying out a bit of money to start with to actually grind the money upwards. And this is honestly super insane, and I can promise you, you will make bank off of this. And this is probably the best way on any Skyblock server out there to make profit, because all you do is pay some money out to start with, and then after that, you just make insane amounts of profit, which you guys will see me do within the next video, guys. So anyways, guys, this is probably going to be a shorter video than usual, but I do have one more thing to show you guys before we do actually go ahead and end off this video, which can make you some money. Okay, guys, the last thing I want to show you that makes you some big money is actually farming, guys. And this is actually not your usual farming. If you guys make your way over to /warp and you click here, guys, forest, you can actually go ahead and actually come to the forest. And what this will basically do for you is you can go ahead and farm a unlimited amount of wood, guys, right here. And you can get some insane pickaxes, and you can get yourself some wood, and you can actually, if I do slash sell all, you can go ahead and sell some blocks here, guys. This is the most, I would say, crazy way of actually gaining probably the most money on the server, guys. And this is actually going to head and cutting some trees, guys, down, and you can get some insane rewards from it. And you can also get a pineapple tree, which is watering cost, and this just gets you some insane amounts of money, guys. If I do that, you can see I've just made 15k from mining for such a small amount of time, and we earned this pineapple tree, which can make you some amazing money as well. So yeah, guys, this is pretty much the most OP ways on the Archon Chaos Realm, guys, to make money. So if you guys would like to go ahead and play it, make sure to use fastpods.archonhq.net, and also if you guys would like to get a free rank, use code fastpods and on the store and click free tier 1 YouTube rank, and there you go, guys. Other than that, thank you so much for watching. You guys are the best.